yes, yes. It's contrary to etiquette. Don't speak until you've spoken to.